commemorate 50 years of India's victory over Pakistan in the year 1971 during Indo-Pakistan War. Swarnim Vijay Varsh celebrations have been organized all across the country. As part of the celebrations, the Indian Army is organizing several events to showcase and highlight its contribution. 4 Vijay Mashals have already been sent in 4 cardinal directions and will be handed over from one formation to the other formation of Indian Army. The Indian Army is also organizing an online slogan writing competition from 1st of April to 31st of May 2021 as part of the ongoing Swarnim Vijay Varsh celebrations. The competition is open to all citizens of India and entries can be sent to the link given below in the description. Details of the competitions are also available on Indian Army's Facebook, Instagram and Twitter handles. Selected slogans will be used by the official media handles of the Indian Army and due credit along with cash prizes will be given to the winning entries. The slogan competition will be followed by more events and competitions, details of which will be intimated subsequently through print and social media. This competition is part of Army's effort to forge a closer bond with its fellow citizens and highlight the contributions of Indian Armed Forces during Indo-Pak War in the year 1971, and needless to say, this war led to the liberation of Bangladesh.